Mr. President, as you know, last Tuesday, the annual inflation rate came in at 8.3%. The stock market nosedived. People are shocked by their grocery bills. What can you do better and faster?
First of all, let's put this in perspective. Inflation rate month to month was just an inch. Hardly at all.
You're not arguing that 8.3 is good news.
No, I'm not saying it is good news, but it was 8.2 or 8.2 before. I mean, it's not, I can make it sound like all of a sudden, my God, it went to 8.2%.
It's the highest inflation rate, Mr. President, in 40 years.
I got that. But guess what we are? We're in a position where for the last several months, it hasn't spiked. It has just barely, it's been basically even. And in the meantime, we created all these jobs, and prices have gone up, but they've come down for energy.